A master sergeant who lived on the first coast has been identified as one of seven airmen who died in a helicopter crash Thursday in Iraq. According to public records, 36-year-old William Posh lived in Jacksonville Beach. Military officials say the helicopter struck a power line before crashing. The incident remains under investigation, but officials don't believe it was the result of enemy fire. This is the first fatal helicopter crash in Iraq since the U.S. began fighting ISIS there in 2014.